always referred to. And Johnny, whenever he was injured or touched, it always referred to it in these ways of punching or clogged or whatever. And whether you discussed it with him or not, the last thing you do in talking to him afterwards or trying to reconcile with him is to get into what the definition of those words mean to him.
On the one question, I think maybe just try to get another angle, another topic or something, I don't know. Sup?
Just some scuffy?
No, I'll see.
Yeah.
Isn't it? Oh. Giga Chad.